Man, you're already too close. You want my advice? You take
that girl and you run.
I never did believe in running.
According to my sources, girl is in Chicago. Me and the boys are leaving ASAP. I need you along to spearhead the operation. Are you in?
Wade.
I heard you. You want me to snatch some chick?
Name's Victoria.
Dom is gonna call you, tell you how to find her. She's in hiding somewhere. You got that?
That's a lot of hassle for one chick. She must be special. I need to bring my boys. That means double my fee.
Take Lenny with you. He can bring her back when you find her.
Lenny, limp dick? Triple my fee. Sorry, kid's a dipshit.
25.
39.
26.
37.
30.
35.
Deal. Lenny, come give the man a line.
Come on, limp dick. Limp dick Lenny.
Shut up, Wade!
I like good old Wade, I really do.
Son of a bitch makes my skin crawl.
That's probably why I like him.
Now, Blake Dexter's a ruthless son of a bitch for sure, but the guy you really need to worry about is the
business partner, Dom Osmond, owner of the Vixen Club over on Bristol Street.
This prick is bad new home thief by my standards. I mean, he's clever and really connected. And it's only a matter of time before he tracks down your girl at the orphanage.
How do you know about that?
Hey, Chicago knows, I know. Dom ain't all that different.
Send me his picture.
Now, since every cop in Chicago is hot on your ass, the safest route to the Vixen Club should be through the tunnels next to the Roxy. Good luck, Holmes.
Thank you.
special, you want to see some titties, you gotta pay.
Now remember, when you get inside the Vixen Club, look toward the bar. Because Dom, he likes to be where the action is.
But you just happy to see me. I probably shouldn't have said that. I'm just kidding, officer.
He said if I didn't entertain his friends, I'd be going to Hawaii.
Hey. Look, you just gotta entertain his friends. Don't let them think they own you.
Birdie? If he really is working with the Hitman, we need his wings clipped now. You call me back when you got a lock on that girl. Dexter smells a fortune. I intend to get my fair share. I'll see you soon, old boy.
You were right. Dom was searching for Victoria. I got to him just in time.
Good for you, Holmes. Kudos.
He was on to you as well. A man is coming. A man named Wade.
That guy's crazier than a shithouse rat. You need to get your ass over here right away, because this is about to get very loud and very messy.
I have to call you back. Birdie, I'm on my way back to Chinatown. Stay low and watch your back.
Oh, yeah? Well, that's easy for you to say, Holmes. Man, that Wade, they say he got ways to make you talk. And you and I both know that I got a lot of shit to say, so hurry!
Just stay calm.
Officer?
Do you have a license for all that firework out the back?
Look, of course we do. We have a permit from the Chicago Fire Department.
I just can't see a tall brown satchel.
Pepper. It's just Pepper.
Looking in the right place, we could go home. I'm just saying. know him.
Fucking stop talking like that.
But that is my voice. I can't help it.
Oh shit, they're here. Three Wade's guys in the crowd asking questions. It's only a matter of time before they see me. You gotta get me out of here, Holmes. You got to, for your own damn good.
Birdie, focus. Don't do anything foolish. I will take care of this.
Now, if I was to say Birdie, then you would respond, what?
You want roast duck?
Wrong answer. Okay, asshole. Here we go. Once more for the...
Thank you.
Birdie, where is he?
You owe me a coffee, asshole!
He left with this cowboy guy. Real nasty looking piece of work. They were going downtown, I think.
Too late, 47. I gotta do what I gotta do. Tell me, Mr. Wade, what would you rather do? Find a girl? Or waste a bullet? Clock is ticking.